السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله محمد سيد الأولين والآخرين. مدد يا رسول الله، مدد يا سادة أصحاب رسالة وأصحاب رسول، مدد يا مشاهد رسول الله، ما شاء الله فرز أحسن شاء الله، مدد طريقاتنا الصحبة والخير في الجميع. الله عز عزيز شان فيغمبر أفنزي Meta diyor, bütün güzellikler, kemal, kamil insan, Peygamber Efendimiz sallallahu aleyhi ve sellem, Allah Azze ve Celle onu bize rahmet olarak göndermiş, alemlere rahmet olarak göndermiş Allah Azze ve Celle. O büyük bir, onun ümmetinden olmak büyük şanstır yani. Bizim ümmet olarak, başka ümmetlere göre bize verilen vazifeler, ibadetler onlara göre çok daha kolaydır. O da Peygamber Efendimiz'in merhametinden, onun yüzü suyu hürmetine bize Allah Celle Celle ihsanıyla muamele ediyor. Eski ümmetler namazlar daha çoktu. Oruçlar desen bizimki bir ay, ona altı ay, bir de bir defa günde iftar edip de kalanı oruç olarak devam ederlerdi. Yani buna misal olarak veriyoruz. Onlar çok daha zahmetli olduğu halde onların şeyi faziletli olan Peygamber Efendimiz'in ümmetidir. Allah'ın en sevdiği kulu Peygamber Efendimiz sallallahu aleyhi ve sellem, onun ümmetinden olmak büyük bir şereftir. Peygamber Efendimiz işte Kur'an-ı Azimüşşan'da çoğu zaman yerlerde sen alemlere rahmet olarak gönderdik. Bir de sen ahlak, huy olarak en güzel edeple yaratıldın, sana verildi diye Allah Azze ve Celle Kur'an-ı Azimüşşan'da kendi hak sözüyle insanlara bildiriyor. Peygamber Efendimiz onun vazife diyor, benim güzel huyları tamama erdirmek için gönderildim diyor Peygamber Efendimiz sallallahu aleyhi ve sellem. Peygamber Efendimiz yani insanlar, Allah'ın hikmeti insanlar İman etsin diye, kabul etsin diye Peygamber Efendimiz sallallahu aleyhi ve sellem'in çok insanlardan mekteplerden, üniversitelerde falan olmayan bir yerde Allah Azze ve Celle Peygamber Efendimiz'i yarattı. Orada insanlığa peygamber olarak gönderdi. Orası okuyan azdı. Okuyanlar öyle birbirine mektep gibi bir şey yoktu. Kendi kendilerine birinden öğreniyorlardı. Ama Peygamber Efendimiz sallallahu aleyhi ve sellem'in öyle bir durumu yoktu. Peygamber Efendimiz sallallahu aleyhi ve sellem Allah'ın hikmeti biliyorsunuz. Anadan, babadan, dededen hep yetim olarak, yani onun yetim olarak gönderilmiş ama Allah Azze ve Celle onun o ilmi, o bütün dünyadaki ilimleri onun göğsüne koyan Allah Azze ve Celle. İnsanların bin sene okusa insan o kadar ilim zaten yapamaz. Peygamber Efendimiz Aleyhisselam'ın hak peygamber olarak Allah Azze ve Celle bu insanların kolay insan inansınlar diye onlara merhamet olarak bu göstermiş. Mucize, mucize midir? Keramet değil. Keramet evliyanın mucize peygamberlere olur. Peygamber Efendimiz'in vaziyeti inkar edenlere yani hiçbir şey affı yok bunun. Peygamber Efendimiz'in bu kadar mucizelerini görüp de inanmayanlar onun için onlara kafir deniyor. Kafir demek hiçbir şeyi beğenmeyen, hiçbir şeye inanmayan insanlar demektir. Kendilerine bile inanmayan insanlar kafir diye vasfedilir. Ama mümin olan her haliyle Peygamber Efendimiz sallallahu aleyhi ve sellem'in güzel yolunda gider. Başka yol gerekmez ona. Bu yola giren hak yolda olan, mürşidi de olan, o doğrudan Allah'ın izniyle Peygamber Efendimiz'e ahirette cennete olur. Allah hepimizi bu yolda sabit kadem kılsın. Bu mübarek güzel günlerin hürmetine Peygamber Efendimiz'in doğduğu bu ayda onun hürmetine Allah bizi sabit kadem kılsın. Onu sevenler de o bizi sevenlerden olalım inşallah. Onu nasıl sever? Salatü selam getirsen sana o da size selam verir. Sizi de sever. Allah Azze ve Celle bu fırsatı vermiş bize, dediğimiz gibi gene başında söylediğim gibi çok şanslı insanlarız. Yok şuram ağrıyor, yok buram ağrıyor, yok şuydu, buydu, yok karın böyle, kocam böyle diye şikayete gerek yok. Bunu aklınıza koyun. Allah Azze ve Celle bizi ümmet Muhammed'den etti. Ötekiler lüzumsuz şeylerdir. Onlar ahirete gitmez, dünyada kalır. Dünyada 5 dakika sonra olur, 1 gün sonra unutulur. 1 ay sonra gider, o gider, bu gider. Kalan dediğimiz gibi Peygamber Efendimiz'in muhabbeti, şefaatidir kalan. O mühim olan onlar, ötekiler hiç mühim değil. İster açlıktan öl, ister hastalıktan öl, o hiçbir şey ehemmiyeti yok. Sen bu yolda olduktan sonra kazanmışsın Allah'ın izniyle. Allah muhafaza etsin. İmtihanlarını istemeyiz. İhsanından versin. Peygamber Efendimiz merhametinden de diyor, sabır istemeyin. İhsan isteyin. Yani çünkü sabretmek zordur. Onun için hiçbir şey bunu olsun da ben sabredeyim diye istemeyin. O merhametliğin Peygamber Efendimiz sallallahu aleyhi ve sellem'in merhametinden Allah mahrum etmesin inşallah. Şefaatinden mahrum etmesin inşallah. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Allah Azze ve Celle seyyidin kurban. Describing our Prophet sallallahu aleyhi ve sellem, Sayyidina Muhammed sallallahu aleyhi ve sellem. وَإِنَّكَ لَعَلَى خُلُقٌ عَظِيمٌ. You are, you create in best, be good behave. You are in good, the perfect one in whole universe, Prophet sallallahu aleyhi ve sellem. Everything he done or he was doing, it was perfect. Nothing you can say it is not good, not nice, not justice. No, everything it was perfect. Even the people who are was enemy for Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, if they saying something without lying, they was accepting this, because this once Prophet sallallahu aleyhi ve sellem sending message to kings and emperor for around to invite them to Islam. Once in Damascus, the Caesar Heraclius, and he was looking for this message, and he was happy with the message, and but he asked around him. They said, "No, this is not acceptable. This around him," but he also want to show them what is good and not good. So there was a trader in, from every time coming to Damascus from Mecca or Medina, and so he said, "Bring one from this, from Mecca." That was a time there was no Muslim, and he was asking, "Okay, come here. Who are you? You know this man?" He said, "He prophet." He said, "Yes." "Okay, you wait here. I and ask this you step here," and he said, make the test for him. "Where is your companion here?" "So you in front there and behind. I will ask you, and you must answer me honestly. If you are lying, you will be punished. And these people behind you, they will say if you say right or you say wrong about this what I ask." So there was no anything can do this to say wrong thing. And he was mushrik, kafir. And this emperor Heraclius, he asking him about Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, how he is, how, what is this, and he was everything saying truth. Even these people, they were saying Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam perfect one, nothing, not lying, not stealing, not cheating people, not oppressing people. Everything they asked, he was saying this. For this we're saying Allah Azza wa Jalla, he sent our Prophet perfect, and we are the most lucky nation through whole centuries, whole prophets whole, coming through Adam alayhi salam until these days. Our nation of Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, they're most lucky one, because they have not so difficult worshiping now, not too heavy worshiping, no heavy punishment for us. Only what Allah Azza wa Jalla make for our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, his mercy, we are praying, and easy for us praying. Don't look for these people who say it is too difficult to pray. They are lying, because they are doing in day 1,000 times more difficult thing. But when for praying, they say for fasting also, it's not difficult. Now we see people, they're making diet, fasting for water, 3 days not eating, only water, 5 days only water, 10 days only water, 15 days fruit, 15 days I don't know what this is. So it is the nonsense thing, and but when they're coming to fast, as what Allah say us, and it is good for our health and for our body, for our spiritual, they say difficult. But in the olden time, like Sayyidina Musa alayhi salam time, they was praying to more than us. And fasting 6 months it was, not 1 month like us. And it is only once a day they can eat, not only one after sunset, eating once and this finish, no more. But we are, alhamdulillah, we are everything for us, lucky. And even with this, they have more than worshiping, more difficult order. We are more, we have reward because we are from nation of Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, Sayyidina Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. This is why we are very lucky. We must be happy because our Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam most beloved one for Allah and most knowledgeable one. He is whole knowledge in this world, nothing, not one drop from his knowledge from Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. And here we're saying also for non-believer or who are they don't know Prophet reality. Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, his time, Allah Azza wa Jalla, but his wisdom, he make him to born in a place, desert, very few people around, no school, no high school, no university, no other thing like class for teaching, nothing at all. And who was knowing to write and read, very few people, and they must be rich people to can learn from somebody. But Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, he was orphan. His father died before he was born. His mother died after him. His grandfather also died after him also. And he was uncle. Abu Talib, he was many children, no, very poor man, and no, cannot be afford to find somebody to teach him to learn. Even he was learning how he, all this knowledge from cannot one people, not one people, one university. People, they cannot in 1,000 years to learn this. And Allah Azza wa Jalla, he put in his heart and everything coming through him. This is a miracle from for Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Many miracles from Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. But non-believer, they are not knowing this of or shaitan, they teach them different things. Saying this, nothing, but it is real bless for whole universe, not only for earth. So we are saying again, we are very lucky people for to be from his nation. We must, we are proud for this. Somebody say, I am proud because I am from this country, I am proud for I am from that country, I am from this tribe. No, we are proud, all we are proud to be Muslim, to be mu'min, to be from Ummat of Sayyidina Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. The biggest luck for us. Other thing not important at all. We are sick, or we are ill, or we are poor, or we are hungry, or dying from hunger, or dying from thirst. This is not important at all. The important, all this, when you die, the finish. But not finish, to be from nation of Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Will be, all this nothing for you. All this will be reward for you. But we are not also asking something from this, we are asking from Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam Shafa and from his mercy to Allah give us from his Ihsan, not testing us, give us with his mercy, not make us to suffer from anything, inshallah. From this good month of Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Wa min Allah tawfiq al-Fatiha.